But actually, he has to wait. He has to wait. Staying the wheel. Because also, after the first part, they slow down.
Today's video, we start with a hydration chart. Am I hydrated? Aim for clear urine at least 10 times a day. Eat a diet rich in fresh fruits and vegetables. Drink a quart of water before meals. Thank you.
Right, we've got the harden the F up hat on. And this is UAE. This is a lead out train, Torrens Hill, I think stage 3. We're doing a bit of recon today, a bit of a sling there. I didn't get a sling though. And so, okay, so here we go. As we have a slow-mo to see what's going on. So this is basically a lead-out train up Gorge Road. And I was waiting for the last rider to come past. And I let the gap go a bit too big. So I'm chasing to hold the gap. And this is basically lead-out train. So the riders, when they've done, they just swing off. And you see the rider in front of me, that's Ulysses. And he's on fire. He is on fire. So I'm just hanging on. I'm not going to tell you how many watts we're doing. But we're doing a lot of watts. And because I probably don't want people telling how much watts are going on, but there's watts dropping on right now. You know when World Tour riders sling off to the right or the left, the watts are getting dropped. And Ulysses looking back, he's like, the vegan's still there. Pick it up, let's drop this vegan. And I'm just ripping it. I'm about to get out the saddle because I'm wary of the camera shaking too much. I want to give you guys some good footage. So I'm staying in the saddle as long as I can. Rider swings off and now I'm out the saddle as well. Because Ulysses is kicking off, and he does a bit of a spit in a second. He's a spit, the llama spit, and it's time to take off. Just losing that extra 2 grams of spit, boom, and he's just launching. I'm going full tilt here. And I look like I'm jogging up the hill, but I'm going full tilt. And then there's a team car right on my shoulder. Alan Piper's in the back, and he's like, you know what? We could probably sign this vegan. This vegan's going all right. He might catch Ulysses. Oh, no, he's not. He's going backwards. And the team car's thinking, you know, sorry, mate, no contract. Team car just drives off. I was that close to getting a contract, eh? Seriously, that close to getting a contract, and I got lost on Torrens Hill. Been a good day, all lost on Torrens Hill. And you can see Ulysses riding off into the horizon, and I'm still going full gas. I'm aware that there's guys behind me. I can see them in my mirror. There's some World Tour riders behind, and I'm making sure the GoPro got this footage. I'm still going though. I'm still pushing along. Just making sure the GoPro is on, a little bit OCD there. And this is the top of the hill. Ulysses first and me and another guy a ways back. But going strong. And Alan Piper's just basically, this is the same every year, every team, you know, especially riders who want to, you know, do a stage win or whatever. There's basically just like a discussion at the top of the hill. They're talking about the tactics. They're talking about the course, they're talking about the weather, they're talking about where to position. And this is the same for every team. So I've muted it out for privacy reasons. But, you know, it's great footage, great day, and sunny Adelaide. This is a quick video. I've got heaps of footage today. If you want to see more, we've got Ineos, we've got Baja Marina, we've got Tour Village staff, we've got Media Pass exclusive. Hit us a thumbs up. If you want to see more, we'll see you on the road. What a ripper day. Adelaide, mate. Tour Down Under. Where are you?